I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry.
We have to stay sharp if we're going to get ahead of Trinity.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwakyaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
Oh, I can't figure out what this means.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness...
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. Too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Bucket's leaking.
Come on back. Put it in.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
Getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Does notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
These two gods...